was cool.
Rum tone.
Want a Coke for it?
Sequence.
That's okay. 20 watts. 20 microwatts.
Had Houston Sport Fires, the guy had one with a smiley face lit up on the rotor.
Smiley face?
Yeah, it was awesome.
Ooh, I get the sequence.
Oh, yeah, the timing.
He had a little sequencer on it, yeah.
Wow.
It was really neat.
Oh, no, but that was...
They used to sell those little fans at Walmart.
Yeah.
You know, had, like logos and stuff.
Yet? No, but we've started training. I haven't been in school yet, but it's coming. It's coming. I think I'm gonna skip getting taxi qualified on that one. That scares shit out of me. 777 is scary enough to take the turn on, but then
what's
something
scary
bigger.
Awesome.
Taxi yeah, one runway incursion and your license is gone.
Oh, okay. It's all fun and games.
Yeah, you're sitting at home with nothing to do after that.
Look at this guy, Joe Nall. This thing looks cool. I always wanted to do a really big wing.
Oh, it had no problem. There we go.
Oh, good job.
38. Fire right
just yeah.
I need to learn left, right, and stop.
Like taxis.
But very useful.
Yes. Because like sometimes you get in traffic, and so we were okay. I can just get out right now and walk half a block instead of having to loop around the way the traffic is.
Yeah.
I keep telling him to cut the chips off. Put them on.
Good man, I'll see you around.
That was fun, guys. I've seen those twins.
Hey! You're not up there fighting.
We have a contact! Yay! It's about time! Wow.
I didn't take one.
I'm gonna stop looking more often because that's when everything happened.
That didn't take one, did it?
Really, didn't it?
I said I was touching it. Sounds even better. Had the motor out when it was going downwind.
I know.
Take it off.
man, you tell me a bully.
Motor on light. Bully.
It changed.
leadership, and I haven't been there since the camp. The last, I went 2 years ago, and it was the previous year, a couple years I went there. I've been doing good and all for that. The electric lines we had, it's just like this, it's all little park fire stuff. I had 300 on the electric line. It was good times. They had, you know, they had the 60 and all that.
Okay.
We have donuts at the pavilion.
I'm taking off.
Okay.
Pilots who have planes stored in the inbound area, please come and collect them at this time. We have 3 aircraft in the inbound area that need to collect them. In 10 minutes, we're going to raffle them off.
Thank you.
seems fit.
Ryan, I'd really like you to put a hat on, please. Daddy.
Yeah.
Ready for me to fly? Daddy, ready for me to fly?
Yeah.
Bumping.